Okay, team, I've just got on with me Lana, Mariam, Alexa, Ziad, and I've just posted the workout up. Okay, so if you don't have a dumbbell and are not going to go isolated left and right, okay, so 10 and 10, you're going to do 20 reps, okay? So we're going to start off with 20 ground to overhead and 20 V-ups. Now, the way I'm going to do it is I'm going to do 10 on the right, 10 on the left. And that's the same as my V-ups. I'm going to do the supine V-ups. I'm going to do the ones on my back. So I'm going to do 10 left, 10 right. Then we're going to go 18. So I'm going to do 9 on my right, 9 on my left. Same with the V-ups. 9, 9. Okay. Now, if you've only got one dumbbell or a bottle of water, okay, you can opt, okay, to do 20 here, yeah, bingo, or you could do 10 on the right, 10 on the left, okay? I know you can't see my head there, okay? So I might come back a little here, and that's the same for the leg raises, okay? You might opt to do 20, okay, or 10 and 10 on the other side. So it's up to you how you want to do that, okay? So once we do our 20 ground overhead and our 20 V-ups, we'll do 18, 16, 14, 12, 10, all the way down to 2. Then we're going to get to our burpees and broad jumps. I'm going to do no chest to floor burpees. Okay, I'm going to do 2 burpees, 2 broad jumps, 4 burpees, 4 broad jumps, all the way to 10, only to 10, okay? Then I'm going to get to my thrusters. I'm going to do the same thing as I did with my ground to overhead, except that whole block stays there. I'm going to do 20 thrusters, 20 V-ups, 18 thrusters, okay? Or I'm going to do 9 and 9 or 10 and 10. I'm going to do left and right. Okay, same. And then I'm going to go back to my broad jumps where I'm going to do 10. Oh, correction. When we do our thrusters and our V-ups, we're going to go 20, 18, 16, all the way down to 2. Then we're going to go from 2 all the way up to 20 again. So it's like a massive middle set, okay? So that is the big, okay, focus today, that one in the middle. Then I'm going to go back to my burpee and my broad jumps and I'm going to go 10, 8, 6, 4, 2. And I'm going to go back and finish with the ground overhead. Time permitting only for finisher. If you do finish within 45 minutes, I want you to do 9, 7, 5, 3, 1, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 of burpees and broad jumps. Okay, you got that? So it's right there in black and white. Exercise selection can change. Okay, you don't have to do that. Okay, just let me message one of our cool. So we got that sorted. So we're about to start. We'll get a few people jumping on last few minutes. Okay, so we're about to warm up. I've got Mr. Clark on as well. All right, so I'm just going to and I've got Koi coming as well. So Koi, have a look at that workout, please. Okay, so it's a tough one. I need to open the door because it's super hot. You all right? Yeah, have a shower. All right, so hopefully you can see me here and I'll move the chat down into the bottom. Okay, so let us warm up. There won't be a timer today. It is self-paced. So I've got my camera down low. All right. Just bear with me. All right, ready. Did this workout this morning in a different format, same exercises, okay, but because some people don't have the dumbbells, I had to change it. So Tosi has just joined as well, so have a look there. Now it's time to warm up. So, and this morning I did not have my watch. That was very disappointing for me. All right, so here we go. Second attempt of this workout today, but a different format. Okay, so let me get the high intensity one on. Okay, so nice and easy. What we're going to do is we're going to do 10. All right, so that. So let's go. 10 toe touches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Let's do our squats. 10. 1. Okay, feet a little wider than your hips. So we're going to do 10 of those. All right. Matthew's on now. Lana's on now. Or 5 more. So we're going 10 to 2. Okay, let's go toe touches. 8. So 10, 8, 6, 4, 2. 2 toe touches. 3, 4, 5, 3 more, 6, 7, and 8. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3 more, 3 chest up, 2, and 1. Let's go to 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's do our squats. We got 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Let's do it 4 now. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's do 2 toe touches. 1 and 2. Okay, 2 squats. 1 and 2. Okay, let's go down into the push-up position. Okay, we're going to do shoulder taps. All right, let's do 2. 1 and 2. Let's do 2 lateral jumps. 1, 2. Let's do 4 toe touches. Or shoulder taps. 1, counting off the left. 2, 3, 4. Let's do 4 jumps side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, Tobias has joined us as well. Let's do 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Let's do 6 jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, let's do 8. 1, counting off the left. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, we got high volume today. Lots of reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Let's do our 10 jumps. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Shoulder rotations. Let's go. All right, let's go crisscross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go shoulder rotations forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go crisscross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go forwards again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's go crisscross. 1, 2.
I'll explain three, what we're doing in a tick. Four, again, just in case you missed it. Five and six. Let's go forward. One, two, three, four. Four, crisscross. One, two, three, four. Two forward. One, two, two crisscross. One and two. Okay, perfect. All right, let's go. Okay, so let me put the workout up, camera on if you want. Okay, here we go. Am I the only one going to be on for the photo? Surely not. There we go. Okay, the top row's on for me. Okay, in three, two, oh, we got more. And one. Frida, are you there? We'll have to take your name because I need to explain what's happening quickly because we need to start because this is a time-consuming one. Hi, Lauren. So ground to overhead. If you don't have a dumbbell, you're going to do single ground to overheads using both hands. 20 reps, then 20 V-ups, okay, or 20 abdominal exercises of your choice. 18 of each, 16 of each, 14 of each, all the way down to two. Burpees and broad jumps. I'm going to do two burpees, two broad jumps, no chest to floor, all the way to 10. Okay, when we get to the thrusters, okay, it's either going to be double arm or single arm. If you do single arm, it'll be 10-10, okay? Righto, so again, I'm going to go 28, and I'm going to do with V-ups, 20, 18, 16, all the way to two. But right there, I'm going to go all the way up again, doing the same two exercises to 20. Then I'm going to go back to my burpees, back to my broad jumps. Then I finish again on the first exercise, ground to overhead and V-ups. Alternating between the two, I'm going to go two ground to overhead, two V-ups, four ground to overheads, four V-ups, six, six, all the way to 20. If I finish in 45 minutes, then I'm going to do that finisher. 9, 7, 5, 3, 1, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, burpees and broad jumps. If I get time, and if I don't get time, I'm going to do that for homework tomorrow. Okay. All right. So let me put it back up. Righto. Let's get ready to start. Self-paced. You're working by yourself. Okay, you can change with me if you want. Burpees can be changed. All right, are you ready? Let's do it. Put some music on in your background. Sarah, can you see the workout? All right, so take it nice and easy to warm up. Here we go. I'm going to do 20 ground to overheads. I'm going to do 10, 10, 2, 3, 4, 5 more. One, so 20 ground to overhead, two, three, set your back. So I'm doing 10 and 10. Let's go. One, 20 to two, two, three, four, five more. One, two, three, four and five. Now I'm going to do 20 abs. I'm going to do 10 and 10. So 10 on the right, 10 on the left. One, two. You can alternate if you want. Five. All right. That's 10. Chin to chest. Four more. Perfect. All right. Now I'm going to do 18. Righto. Here we go. So I'm going to go 9, 9. Or 18 singles. That's five. So I get into an uncomfortable rhythm. That's nine. So I'm halfway. That's five. Now, if it seems a little too much and it's your first time, all right, do 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, okay? Don't do 9, 20. Change it up. All All right, that's nine. Nine on the other side. So total 18. So if it's your first time, all right, remember, 10, 9, 8, 7 to 1. Let's go, 16. Set your bags. How are we going, Farida? Tobias, four more on the right. All right, let's go. Eight on the left. Right, 16. All right. Let's go. 8 and 8. Or 16. If you're alternating, all right. Here we go. The hard bit is the thrusters. All right, you need to work at your own pace. Get as far as you can in today's workout. You're allowed to stop. Okay, let's go 14. All right, halfway. Keep it going. I have 7 more on the other side. All right. We're good. 7 more. 14 next. All right. 7, 7. 12 next. How to make this easier? Lion leg raises. How to make the burpees easier? Push-ups or hand release push-ups. 2 more. Awesome. How are we going there, Ziad? All right, 12, 6, 6. Nice little different format today. Set your back. All right. 3 more. Each side. Here we are. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. All right. 6, 6. Round 12. All right, that's 3. Chin to chest. Hands meet under the knees. 6 on the other side. All right, what do we got next? 10. 5, 5.
Jesus.
All right. So 10, 30 each side. We've got left 30 in total. All right. Huh? 10, 10. The 5 each side. All right, that's 5. How are we going, team? All right. 8 now. 4 each side if you're doing singles. Sit. Woo. How are we going in? 4 again. Eight. Or 4, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, and four. Let's go, six. Go fast. One. Three each side. Or six singles. We've been doing a lot of timed stuff, so today we're counting, which makes it a little fun. Makes you think and work. When the cognitive meets the physical. All right, let's go. Two, two, or four. All right. To each side. Woo, squash in. Don't land on your equipment. On each side. All right. Next exercise. We're not going to go chest to floor. Okay? So, we got burpees. Have a look. Take a look there in the chat. All right, so two burpees, two broad jumps, no chest to floor. All right, try to stand all the way up. So one and two. We only go to 10, okay? One, two, four, one, two, all right, four jumps. I use the length of my mat here. Squat walk option. Six. Three more. All right, let's go. Two for takeoff, two for landing. 8 next. Let's go. Go fast if you have fun. 4 more. Two more. All right, let's go. One, two, four more. Ten, let's go. All right, 5 more. All right. Broad jumps. Let's go. 10 jumps. Two more. How are we going, team? Hanging in there? All right. Next round. Let me have a drink. Thrusters. Okay, and abs. I'm going to stay with the same exercise. I'm going to work from 20 to 2, then back to 2 to 20. Okay. Left and right for me. All right, let's go. So 10, 10. All the way down. Feel it definitely. All right. 10 more, 20 in total. Maybe you're doing singles or doubles.
Five more. This is a hard set. Because we go down and up. All right. 10-10. The abs in the middle though breaks it up. All right, five more, then 10 on the other side. All right, 10. Mix it up. All right, so we want 18. All right. Other side. Getting the sweat up now. Three more, all the way down. All right, let's go. 9-9 or 18. All right, I got three more on this side. How are we going, T? Are we feeling challenged? I know I am. Three more. All right. Let's go. 16. Pushing through. Four more on this side. Legs are feeling it. Shoulders are feeling it. All right. Let's go. Four more. Okay. 16, 8, 8. Every rep counts. All right. 8 on the other side, 14 next. All right, here we go, team. Maybe you're changing with me. You're allowed to do that as well, okay? Maybe you're working at your own pace, that's fine. All right, let's get out of the side. Three more. All right, 14, 7-7. All right, switch sides. All right, 6. Let's go. 3 more. All right, depth in the squat. How are we going, Lana? Matthew and Schumann, are we feeling it? All right, 12, 10 next. It's tough because we have to repeat it. All right, 10s,
Set. All right. Let's go down. Pushing through. All right. Let's go. Eight. All right. Four, four. Definitely feeling my legs and shoulders. Huh? Four, four. Eight in total. Six. Let's go. All right. Three, three. All right. Fours. Let's go. Two, two. Two. We do two twice. Because, guess what? We go back up. All right. Here we go. Pushing through. Two, two. Back up now. To each side. Just when you thought mentally it was going to get easier. Maintain it with that. Focus on the depth. See if anyone gets that finisher today. I know I don't want it. All right. Eight. All right. Inching our way up there. How are we going, Anthony? Yeah, are we feeling something? I know I am. Cheating. How's our form? Are we sticking to depth? 10. Let's go. All right, other side. All right, over that 10. This is where it starts to really sting. All right, five on the other side. Okay. Six. As we start to get tired, concentrate on four. Six on the other. How are we going, Lana and Leon? Sorry, I can't see from here. Lauren, how are we going, Lauren? And Tobias? Good, I've seen some thumbs up there, Lana, perfect. All right, six down. All right, moving to the seven. The abs are a nice break. Seven down. All right. I wonder who just left then. How we going, Coy? Oh. 14. Seven if you're doing left and right. All right, seven on the other side. All right, 16. Time-wise, looking good. Eight. Four more. All right, here we go. Two more sets left after this. All right, 18 and 20 coming up. Finishing 16. Four more here. Six. T is our target. Four more. All right. 18. Let's go. Nine and nine. Six more. All right, other side. Shoulder burn. Six more. Hardest bit of the workout. All right, now, could be making it more challenging. Maybe you're lifting a heavier load. Let me slow you down a little. Four more. Nine here. Four more. All right. 20. 10. Four down. Five more. All right. 10. This is up there in intensity. Five more. All right, last one. All right, I won't need that 12 and a half now. 10, 10. Let's go. Five more on the left. Ten more. Five more. All right. Something in the chat?
What?
Sorry, Gigi. All right. I lie a lot. Every time I lie, my nose grows. All right, let's go. Go. 10. Five more. Eight next. Let's go. All right. Eight here. Two more. Six. Three more. Three, four jumps. Two. All right.
Get ready. We're going to go up. Let me have a drink. Two.
220. Heart rate. 163. Right up there. Let's go. Two, one, and two. One, touch and go. Set your back. Two. All right. Three. Eight. Four, four. How are we going, Miriam?
Oh, you stink. You actually stink.
Let's go. 10 next. Five. All right, let's go. Two more. Twelve. All right. Three more. Let's go. Six to go. What are we at, 40? Three more. All right, seven. Three more. All right. 16 coming up. Four more. All right. Eight on the other side. Let's go. Four more. Boom. Let's go. Eight more. Four more. All right, eight. Three, three more, nine, 3, 3 more. Ah.
Let's do our 9 plus 9. Nine more. 6 to go. 3 more. 20.
No, not getting it back. I'm putting it in the box.
5 more.
No.
10. 5 to go.
3. Get away from me.
All right. Here we go. 5 more. 10. 5 more. 3. Woo! How are we going? All right. That was pretty tough. All right. Woo! Okay. How are we going there, Chitty?
Dead. All right. Now the finisher. Just give it a bit of time. Okay. Is it an option? All right. 9, 7, 5, 3, 1.
All right, slow and steady, I suppose, hey? Let's go. 1, nice and slow. 3. 5.
Tubal table. Tubal lady. Seven. All right, one set of burpees left. Three more jumps. Nine and nine.
Oh, goodness gracious. That was it. Done. Sweat. How you going? Schumann?
We're out of breath.
Oh. Glad you made that one, Sarah.
Yes.
I did luckily, all those reps.
Luckily, I only missed the warm up.
Yeah. Mentally, it was tough.
It was horrible. All right.
Yeah, all right. If you are ready, all right. Team photo. All right. That was so evilly good. All right. Ready. Sarah's ready. She got her bunny ears up. Buddy, buddy, buddy. Peace, peace, peace. My signature fingers. Three, Anthony. Two. One. Smile. Well done, team. At the end of it, all you need to do is be happy with your effort, okay? Whatever you achieved right now is more than you achieved. We're achieving 50 minutes ago, okay? So if you're counting your calories or watching your heart rate or wanting to get the blood flowing in the muscles or just want to get that dopamine release, you got it. All right, let's stretch. If you need to leave, thank you for your attendance. Let me put a cool down song on. Thank you for joining, Lauren. First time I've seen your name there. So if you want me to add you to the HUA group so in future you know what we're doing, thanks, Rita. Or I can put my number here for you, Lauren, and I can add you to the group because I don't have the, hang on, let me see if we've got the WhatsApp chat thing happening again. Okay, yeah, here you go. If you want to know what the workouts are well before the class, this is the link you can use to join. And if you look at the workout and you have questions, please message me. All right, here we go. Cool down music. All right. Whew. I don't know, this one is a good one. All right.
If sometimes you see that I'm mad.
Hey!
Don't you know no one alive can always be an angel? When everything goes wrong, you see so bad.
Gigi knows you. Where is Gigi? There he is. Hello!
Intentions.
All right. See, my intentions are good.
Please don't let me.
Oh my God, sweat. Let's not do reps again. Well done if you're still there, Coy. My goodness, way to go. That's a piece of cake there. You're on fire. I'm on fire. That's how I feel too. Hey, hey, bring me here. What's up, buddy?
Leave my sleep skin alone.
No.
All right, from here, right foot, right knee, right foot, left knee, left right. Oh, that feels so nice.
See you.
I know. I'm feeling it. So straight. What? Yes. Other side. All right, so what I still got there? Still got a few. Thank you, sir. Yeah, I think maybe you want to go out, you want to go outside? I'll check. You want something? Take him out. Is he taking him out?
I'm here, anyone else?
He's looking for somewhere to go, guys. Someone take him out.
What do you want?
Alrighty, that's us. Yay, we're done. Good feeling. All right. Cheating, we good? Any questions? Queries? Happy? All right, that was really tough. Anthony, how you feeling? After you've two like, and a half hours.
Puffing like an old goat, are you?
Where are you? I'm trying to. What'd you go for? 2 hours and 28 minutes yesterday.
Yeah.
And invest in a new pair of runners. Love.
Yeah, but look.
Oh, goodness.
Brand new.
That's a solid pace, too. Is that brand a banana new. Peel? Was that a banana peel near your shoe?
No, that's the underneath of them.
Oh, okay. I couldn't work out what it was.
That's part of that's the shock absorber bit around the heel, just melting off.
Wow. That's a fair distance in the heat. 41 degrees.
Punishment.
What time?
Punishment.
Be careful. Be careful. God, I think that would have been harder than today.
No. Yeah, I'll tell you what the hardest part is as you know, in this part of the world, pedestrians are nowhere near the top of anybody's priorities. So to actually walk and walk on pavements, it's a massive obstacle course. Yeah. And the constant up and down the curbs, and they're quite high curbs, and they're not graduated, it wrecks your knees. If you can stay on the flat, it's a lot better.
Yeah. Bloody, that's a massive distance. All right, make sure you get some recovery tomorrow. Yeah, today was a big session as well. I felt it was quite go, rep.
Yeah.
So I thought it was good that I had a dumbbell. I couldn't imagine doing ground to overhead with just water bottles. Because I thought at least I could count 10 and 10. But, I reckon it would have been tougher. But anyway, hopefully you all enjoyed it. All right, so I'm going to stop the recording. Sarah, you good? Any questions?
No, I'm good.
What was that, Sarah? What was that machine, the picture you posted?
It's a centrifuge.
What, like you put your swimming costume in at NYU in the swimming pool, that type of centrifuge?
Yeah. So I like to spin the cells down and separate cells from media and stuff like that.
Too smart for me.
Yeah, science, very technical.
I can lift heavy things, but I'm not very smart.
I was supposed to finish a bit earlier, but then I started like 6 a.m. this morning so I can finish on time with my experiment. Oh.
When I go out to karate and when I go and do the chores, I leave everything on. So from pickup, I normally have my Zoom set up like 3:30 and I have it open and I have all the weights sitting there because I'm rushing around in the afternoon. Otherwise, I just don't have time. So now I'm like, it's got to be set up. So maybe, I don't know if it's 6 o'clock. I didn't have the workout up by then.
Yes, I did.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah, just keep all the equipment out before you go. So
yeah,
you set up.
I have a small place, so it's easy to get them.
Now, well, you made it today, so that was good. Because it was a good one.
Yeah.
You went straight
into like
it.
Racing with to get the reps. And you kept like going, okay. Wasn't easy to get
Yeah, put you under the pump and you made me go under the pump. By staying there, I was like, oh, no, she's going. No, it was a good workout. I'm glad we did it like that. It was nice not to use time. It was nice just to go, which is a good change. We'll see what Wednesday brings, hey? Oh, goodness gracious. I better go and have some dinner. All right, guys, we got to sign out. All right, thanks, Ant. Thanks, Sarah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm going to stop recording.